Hey, there you are. What are you doing?
I'll clean this up later.
Filling your head with nonsense, are you?
Did you read this?
Most of it. It's very creative.
This Fingerling guy.
Yeah, it's a cool name.
Yeah. What'd you make of him?
I loved him at the beginning I did.
What do you mean at the beginning?
Well, how far have you gotten?
Oh, 2 chapters.
Oh. Honey, will you move this ladder for me? Just right over here.
You know, hon, this Fingerling guy reminds me of my life. It's so weird. Like, it's like my childhood, my memories, you know?
Honey, will you hand me that blue paint?
Here.
Fingerling is nothing like you.
Oh, yeah? Look at that. Fingerling at the zoo. My mother read it to me when I was a kid.
Well, I'm sure a lot of people read that as a kid.
Did you?
No.
Ah!
But you know what? Every time I read a book, it's like the author stole a part of me that I thought only I knew. Someday, I'm going to write a book, and I'll do it to somebody else.
Well, no, hon. It's just really kind of strange.
You know what? There's a lot of neighborhoods with houses just like yours, with streets just like yours.
Yeah? With dogs next door?
Oh, your neighbor had a dog. Well, that's shocking.
It wasn't called Alfie. It was called Chief. Mischief, my father called it. He used to escape all the time. That's why I became an ACO.
Fingerling's a detective.
I used to collect detective magazines. And the widow next door, Mrs. Dobkins, well, that's like my mom. She died on my 8th birthday. Look, I got freaking goosebumps.
Honey, keep reading, okay? Soon you will discover that Fingerling is nothing like you.
Somebody wrote a book about Dad?
No.
Yes.
Yes?
How's school?
Horrible. Am I in it? I mean, if the book's about Dad, then I should have like a starring role or something.
Yes, you should, and yet you don't. Now, what do you think that means?
Yeah, jeez.
Who's that?
Fabrizia.
Fabrizia?
Uh-huh.